not overripe, but this is the best to eat. This. See? Try. Like, I like it. Rather than the marang. I don't like
it. Strange.
This is I like.
You must eat food.
No, this.
So why become like that? Like mature?
The volume, please.
Because if it is not very
volume.
Mature, it becomes not very smooth.
Look at you.
So, you want to be a fighter? It's not just how hard you hit, or how fast you can move. It's about getting up earlier, training harder. Pushing yourself more than the other guy. It's about knowing you can be the best. It's about courage and commitment. That's what it takes.
So, you want to be a fighter?
This is how.
Some. shalab.
Shalab. Don't forget to change shalab.
Okay.
Huh?
What?
You can monetize.
No, 25. The monetize now, because it's midnight. After the streaming, I try.
But maybe the time difference.
No.
Because you are advanced here.
Okay.
Maybe tomorrow when you wake up.
Well. is video game. and play. It's me that is playing on YouTube. Please let me have monetization in Jesus' name. Well, Brock Lesnar versus King of Slice. Well,
ladies and gentlemen, this fight is being held in the UFC Heavyweight Division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. He stands 6'2" tall, weighing in at 235 pounds. Fighting out of Miami, Florida, Kimbo Slice! And now, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a wrestler. Stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Minneapolis, St. Paul, Minnesota. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of this contest is Eve Levine.
It's me that is playing, YouTube. Please let me have the monetization. It's me that is playing. Yoshimiro Akiyama vs. Dennis Kong. 54. Canada vs.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC Middleweight Division. Fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Vancouver, BC, Canada, Dennis Kang! And now, fighting out of the red corner, this man is a judo fighter. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Osaka, Japan, Yoshihiro Akiyama! And when the action begins, our referee in charge of this contest is Eve Levine.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you guys. Oof.